DAX long-term forecast for the week of September 29th, FXEmpire.com. The DAX, as you can see, spent most of the week falling, slamming into the 9,500 euros level. This area, of course, is a large round number, but we think 94 is more supportive. But quite frankly, see support all the way down to 9,000. So either way, we're just looking for a supportive candle in order to start buying. No interest whatsoever in selling, and do believe that the DAX will test 10,000 again, if not break above it.